we should always feel good about what we're eating. It's easier, though, to hide in our baggies. Well, now it's time for us to shed our clothes. So Dr. Tony O'Donnell's here. We're talking about the aging superfoods.
Yeah.
And you're like reverse. It's like Benjamin Buttons every time I see you.
You should shed our clothes. Did you say that?
Just a little bit.
I think I shed my clothes at the pool
and
yesterday.
The shorts.
Exactly. It's warm.
I meant it in an innocent way, Dr.
You can actually slow down the aging process.
And you're doing it, so tell us what to do.
I'm doing that, exactly. I don't drink, I don't smoke, I don't do drugs. I pray, I meditate, I do Pilates, I do yoga, I drink tons of water, and I am content with what I have.
That's what about a piece important. Of cake?
Piece of cake once in a while. It's all about having balance, yeah. Jamie. You know that. So there are lots of superfoods that are really good.
Right.
We only got a couple of minutes, so we'll get through this.
Are we starting over here?
As we can. We'll start over here on the left. Color superfoods are really important. Color is crucial in the fight against degenerative disease, free radical damage from the air we breathe, the food we eat, and the water that we drink. So the more colored superfoods
what
we
is
have,
that?
That's mangoes.
Oh, mango. I love mangoes.
Mangoes. The Aztecs brought mangoes to the United States, one of the most widely eaten fruits in the world. And by the way, you look fantastic.
Thanks, Doc.
This is a
red cabbage.
Red cabbage. Mm-hmm. I grew up on cabbage. Potatoes and cabbage.
Yeah, Irishman.
Cabbage stew. So the color in the cabbage is very good for women against breast cancer, men against prostate cancer. But not only that, it's an anti-aging superfood. So think color this morning, everybody.
Okay.
Dr. Ross said on his show, I was watching it about a year ago, turmeric or turmeric, as we say in Ireland, has an active component called curcumin. And that actually helps block some of the free radicals. Not only that, he said, and I've based it on a lot of the research that I've read, based on a lot of the research that I've looked at, it untangles the tangles in the brain. So it actually slows down Parkinson's.
It slows down Alzheimer's, these types
of things. Dementia, so you remember where you left your car keys. So it's also excellent for inflammation and for pain. So it makes your brain work much more effectively. It also comes in capsules. Blueberries are at the top of the list. They're not in any one particular order. The color in the blueberries, again, mask the free radicals from our toxic environment, the dietary choices that we make on a daily basis. So we're thinking color this morning. Color is crucial.
What about that powder? What kind of
this
powder?
This is a vitamin C.
Okay, yes.
Vitamin C. This is plant-based vitamin C as distinct from synthetic vitamin C, which we find a lot because most vitamin C is made of corn and acetone. Mm-hmm. There's a lot of genetically modified foods and on the marketplace. Make sure it says organic or it says non-GMO or gluten-free, wheat-free. Pomegranate, also at the top of the list, is a rooter for the arteries. This is really important, particularly those of us who have heart disease. Also very good for inflammation and given as a gift in Iran to families who get married.
Oh,
is that interesting?
For sweetness?
For sweetness, yeah.
Yeah.
Actually, it's for longevity.
No,
for
it's longevity.
Too.
I love the Iranian wedding.
I've been to an Iranian New Year several times, and it's fun. These are beets. Beets produce nitric oxide, very good for the heart muscle. Again, slowing down that aging process, reducing inflammation. That's one of the keys. Inflammation now is credited with creating massive amounts of excessive aging. And we have a ton of people aging right now. Over 50 million people are turning 50 or more. That's not old because I'm 60 plus.
No. You're 60 plus?
I'm 60 plus. This is essential fatty acids, omega-3s. Also very good for inflammation, very good for the brain, good for the hair, the skin, and the nails, and helps with mobility. Ability and ease of movement. Broccoli and avocado, I'll put those together as a little bonus this morning for you. Avocados is a good essential fatty acid and a good source of fat. And broccoli, of course, has sulforaphane, which is an active component that helps block
Everyone's
cancer.
Juicing celery right now.
Yeah.
Why? Do we?
No. Just do it for a day or so, but people in Hollyweird, I call it, go do it all day long.
And you live out there.
I live out in Hollyweird. I'm out from Hollywood, California. Yes, there's a lot of crazes in Hollywood.
Yeah.
And
but they need to look young, too. So do we do the celery diet or just eat celery?
Just do it for a day or so. It's okay to give your digestive system a rest.
Okay.
This is good for blood pressure, good for your teeth, for your gut, and for overall good health.
So I'm trying to think of how to work this into my meal. I can make a salad here.
Yeah. Well, you and I ate celery the last time I was on the show. This is organic. You just break it up and you can eat it like that.
We might as well stay in tradition.
It's really good for digestion. It's very good for inflammation. Yeah, I love celery. I chew it when I'm on the road because I'm vegan, vegetarian.
I need to work this out, Dr. Tony, because I need you to help me. This is a salad.
Omega-3s. Juice with the beets.
A snack. Pomegranate?
Yeah, you can actually eat the seeds or you can actually juice with it if you have the time.
Okay.
Vitamin C in your shake.
Just pop it.
Blueberries, I take
in
them
the
with
shake?
Me. You put it in the shake or carry them with you.
Take this as a pill.
Take these as a pill, the Dr. Tony's organic turmeric. By the way, most turmeric has lead in it. If it has lead in it, don't use it. If it's not organic, don't take it. So you can juice with this. And the cabbage, of course, you can boil it. and have a cabbage soup.
And mango is just your dessert.
Oh, I get it all over my face.
I love it. Frozen mango.
Hard to do it when you're driving in the car, but it's fun when you're at home.
You're not supposed to drive distracted by rubbing mango on your face. That's your anti-aging secret, we found out.
He's got
a slew of books, as you can see here, as well. And where can we find your things locally?
All my products are at Healthy Habit Health Foods, leading health food stores in the valley, on my website, radiantgreens.com. My 15th book is due to come out.
What is it?
It's so-called mindful leadership.
Mm.
Why corporations are not mindful, and if they're not mindful, they're mindless. And when they're mindless, this is why they have so much problems as it relates to interaction with their employees. And this is why corporations are shutting down. Look at all the corporations that have shut down across the United States because we're not paying attention to our employees or our geniuses or our experts who create.
And wellness overall for everybody.
And wellness, yeah. So if you don't do that, then you have a real problem.
Cheers, Dr. Tony.
I'm speaking today.
Where?
Healthy habit. 1 to 4.
Okay. Healthy habit, and that's right around the corner from us.
Just around the corner. See you guys. Have a great day.
I have to read something. We are packing it in for you this morning. Lots of stuff ahead on the show, like how.